February is Black History Month, an opportunity for us to celebrate the contributions and achievements of leaders within the African American community, looking back at our history, as well as leaders in the present day, some whose names we know well, others who are working unheralded in their communities every day to make important contributions. This year, the theme is Black Health and Wellness, which is very important because as we push through this pandemic, we have seen great disparities in access to healthcare in this country, whether it's healthcare around the COVID-19 virus or whether it's broader access to healthcare. We know we've got a lot of work to do to make sure that those services and resources are available broadly across our country, regardless of which community we're talking about. So this year, as we celebrate Black History Month, let's recommit ourselves to addressing these disparities in healthcare in our country. That's the best action that we can take at this critical moment.